guys, welcome to my channel. So guys, yesterday Lerato Kganyago decided to announce that her and Tami Ndlela, they are going separate ways, and there are a lot of speculations around it because a lot of people, they are so shocked that it is less than 2 months when they got married traditionally, and right now they are going separate ways. So guys, these are the allegations why they have decided to call it quit. Tami Ndlela is well known. Froster, he has two South African idols. Tami lied to Lerato Kganyago that he was born in 1981. Kanti, he was actually born in 1988, and Lerato Kganyago only saw the 1981 ID. Tami Ndlela lied that he has a house in Sandhurst, and he is renting. He fathered three kids, which Lerato Kganyago didn't know about, and she only found out recently. Tami Ndlela has fraudulent cases he is currently attending. Tami Ndlela defrauded a lot of retired from Mpumalanga, Pretoria, and Joburg of their investment, claiming to make a lot of money through his forex company for them. All these cases are currently at the commercial court. So guys, these are the allegations that this could be the reason why Lerato Kganyago decided to call it quits with Tami Ndlela. So guys, please tell me in the comment section about these allegations, and thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you do not miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.